Hello there. Well, it's New Year's Eve and I'm here all by myself. No Gus, no Sally, but I have a sneaking suspicion they could be appearing after this break. Very warm welcome to this, the last ever New Year's Eve with Television Southwest. Well, they're raring to go in the TSW Today studios next door, so I'll just like to say thank you very much for everything and to wish you a very happy New Year.
A month's remand for man accused of retirement home murder. A top honour for Annette Penhaligon. And the end of a television era as TSW's time runs out.
Good evening and welcome to what is the very last TSW Today ever. Now it is a very sad occasion indeed, but we're going to try and make this next hour more of a celebration. A celebration of the many good things about TSW these past 11 years. Our award-winning programmes that we've made, our coverage of the big stories and events, and the many friends that we have welcomed through these doors. And here is one very special friend to help me here this evening.
Hello, Sue. Lovely to see you.
And you too. Happy Christmas.
Looking,
and all that. Happy
New looking Year. Super as ever. Nice to see you too, and I'll be delighted to meet later on some of the hundreds of people who've made a contribution to TSW since the early days. Not just the reporters and presenters, but a good cross section of the community that we know as the Southwest.
So while Ken and I make our way to the studio, waiting there already with today's news is Dominic. Shall we go?
Let's go for it.
Come along. Let me lead the way.
Thank you, Sue. Good evening. A young man has appeared before magistrates in Camborne, charged with the murder of 99-year-old Sarah Burke. 21-year-old Del Hampson from Redruth was remanded in custody for a month following his first court appearance on Boxing Day.
I hope, Sue, I hope that invitation is extended to us all.
It is, but don't forget to take a carrot.
Oh, no, you like carrots, don't you?
The time has come to say cheerio. Very difficult to say goodbye to an era of television here in the Southwest in such a short moment. Thank you to all our guests. Thank you to all the people who have been watching us for all those years. Most of all, I want to mention all the people at TSW, the people in front of camera, behind, and all of those people who just make the building itself tick over. You really have been extremely wonderful, and thank you to all of you too.
And so say all of us. Well, we began this look back with the trumpeters of the Royal Marines, appropriately.
We did indeed. We're going to end with some music and some singing, and our thanks to the Devon and Cornwall Constabulary for lending us the Plymouth Area Police Choir. To all of you, Auld Lang Syne, Happy New Year. Yeah. Let's sing a song.